Hey, what's going on, guys? Lewis Ravenflynn here, bringing you yet another episode of my Minecraft Dragonfire series. But before we jump into the episode, the video, here is my latest channel intro. Hey, what's going on, guys? Lewis Ravenflame here, bringing you episode 10 of Minecraft Dragonfire. So, guys, Hog4 will be joining me later on in the episode. Once I go over the stuff that I have changed, I will allow the episode to have a time skip. There will be a time skip between the beginning of the episode and when Hog4 actually joins me. So, without any further ado, guys, let's go over on what all I have changed. So, guys, as you can see, I have changed the farm, the chicken farm, into an automatic chicken farm. So, guys, how the automatic chicken farm works is, let me actually hop up here. I have chickens in here that lay the eggs, and then I've got chickens down here who die and go into that hopper there, which is linked to this chest. And then the chickens up there lay eggs that go travel through the hopper into a dispenser that is in there. And then I am going to go and sleep before I go over what I have changed for the shop. And yes, guys, you can, in chat, you guys can see the items that I did spawn in for the shop. So, guys, I have been updating the server. The incubator vendor hasn't changed. The bank hasn't really changed. The dragon supply vendor has changed. I moved all of this stuff into this vendor. And then this hasn't changed. This has, though. So this is now, this now has all, this vendor is now selling all of the previously available eggs, including the alpha eggs. I added a few more vendors, a supplies vendor. I security craft vendor. And then a food vendor. So guys, I will update Hog 4 when me and him get together before I end the time skip. So he will be up to date. And so guys, I am going to break the guild coin that is within my inventory. And then I am going to come over here and buy a few items for security craft. And so guys, I am going to be updating my house. It's going to have two cameras in front and two cameras in back. And then it is going to be utilizing this and this. Oh, okay. So guys, I have been hard at work, working on updating the server that I am currently using. Anyways, guys, so if you haven't already, please comment down below on what you think I should name my Skrill. And then, yeah. And then So guys, I am going to start working on placing down my cameras. And then I am going to bind my cameras Okay, guys, so I'll have to work on this. I am most likely going to need to change the controls. So, guys, let's see. Let's go into controls. Scroll all the way down to security craft. Let's change this to Q, maybe? No. Right shift. And then we're going to capital. Yeah. Just kidding. Tab. No. Enter. No. How about? Insert is that. Okay, done, done. Back to game. Alright guys, let's try this again. So, I set it to rich. Oops. Okay, so I need redstone module. See if I can craft some of those real quick. Yeah. Okay, so I think I would need 4 of those. So, guys, I'll be doing a bit more work within the time skip. So, until then, guys. Until then, guys, I will see you. I will catch you guys later after the time skip.
They don't exist. What's up? Make it closer. What? Don't kill it, it's been my friend for the past couple of days. Just found out why your bucket thing wasn't working. Server lag. What's with me? Yeah, I noticed. Thank Please, make sure to replant the trees. They will die if you don't. Please replant trees. Good for the environment. Replant the trees! Brought to you by Squarespace. That was a joke. Who's your dragon? Why'd you make a chicken farm instead of a cow farm or a pig farm? And feed your dragon. You don't have to. No, I mean, you could just leave it there. Thank you. the murderer. Speaking of getting into our houses, would you kindly come to my super secret basement that I just built? Yes. Come here. Come here. Straight line. I have a bucket of water. Here. Back on the stairs. I'm gonna leave some of the lava so it can be a light source, but yeah. Hey, I found something down here you might like. Not diamonds, but still something I don't recognize. Perhaps. Thank you. Can I still don't have any armor? I put all the iron in one spot. There's only like 6 pieces total. Nitro sure are your favorite, eh? You seem to only like nitro grease. Well, you see, last time I did that, a creeper started swimming up. Yeah, you can still see it down there. I have to make a staircase, I guess. Isn't really that hard. Did I bring what? Yeah. Hey, over here. Yes. Sure, it would be a shame if we weren't playing on the newest patch, you know, the Caves and Cliffs patch. Oh, by the way, I found Lapis. Ooh, what's this? Hey, what's this over here? Oh, that's a bat. It was just a bat on the wall. Oh, I found a natural stairway down. Diamonds or skelly boards? That doesn't do anything. It doesn't. Plus, remember, I still have no armor. God damn it! Get. Ah. There's a witch down here too. Nah, I'm good. I'm done. Bye. See you later, cave. Okie doke. I walked the entire time we were fighting. I was trying to make my way over, and I'm out of torches. Hello, goodbye, get out of here, get, go. I don't like you or your parents. Get out. So I'm out of torches, by the way. Oh, hello, creeper. Nice to meet you. I'm just gonna mind this up and then completely ignore your existence if you're willing to ignore my existence. Sound fair? Sounds fair. Iron. I was gonna let him live. My only goal in life is to blow up and pretend I can be bloody. It kills everywhere. I still like to have it. Okay, I know there's a witch around here somewhere. Oh, found her! Found a witch. There's an Enderman, a witch, and apparently baby villager zombies are immune to the sunlight. Yes. It's all right outside our spawn. Spiders. Break.